It's always good to see international football, isn't it, Alan?
It is. And listen, as a player, when you're playing for your country, it's always a huge match. And whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day.
And this match is Brazil against Peru. We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt. Always a big game. This is no different.
And now it's time for the national anthems. This is the way Brazil are going into this game. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
A scene of so many triumphs in the Premier League era, particularly under Alex Ferguson's management. Now a stand named after him, quite rightly so, Alan.
Yeah, without question. He sits up there proudly watching his old team. Most home games. It is a magnificent stadium. Always enjoy coming here.
Well, he's got support here. Andre Carrillo. Jefferson Farfán. Strong challenge. Guiding it through. It comes out off the goalkeeper. He's cut it out. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Neymar does seem to lurk on the left-hand side, doesn't he? Gets his goals from different positions as well, but seems to be quite happy to have that as his starting base.
Yeah, definitely, and always plays better when he's enjoying it. He's got a smile on his face, and he was laughing and joking here in the warm-up. Good signs.
Neymar. Good distance to the clearance then. Neymar. Well, that'll be a throw. And now the shot! Gayese not troubled by that effort. Cueva. Flores. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Will be their throw. Flores. Tight scenario here on the ball. The shot's on! They blocked it then. He has cleared it well. Throw in here. Throw in now. It's become a rather defensive policy here for the team that's camped really in its own half at the moment, and that does let the opposition have free possession. They can really come at you. It's risky. Neymar, good width in the attack here. Look, Neymar! tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yep, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
Tapia, Advíncula. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Ramos. And the ball knocked away long. And a goal! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And up went the flag, offside given, free kick. Probing with the pass. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Yotun, Cueva. The chance, and really, that's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
Well, that's a dark moment for the offender, but what a chance for the opposition to take the lead now from the resultant penalty.
Yeah, this might be decisive. It might just be the turning point in this match.
Puts away the penalty. Good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
Let's have another peek at that goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 18, Andre Carrillo.
Crafting the through pass. Could get the ball into the box now. Well, that's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly. He's been forced just to knock the ball forward by the press. Cutting in now. Will it be for Brazil? Well, they bought themselves a bit of time. Jotong, outstanding save at full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
Neymar on the set piece, the corner. To level it up now. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Well, still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Strong, powerful clearance. Intriguing and at times inspirational in this friendly fixture at half-time
There is just a one goal in it.
Yeah, and there's also been a bit of a tactical battle at times, the two teams cancelling each other out, but the one team ahead, and probably deservedly so.
And here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. Now it's back with Brazil. Neymar. Shots on here.
It was an opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that.
And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well. They can be quick on the break now. Opportunity in a wider area. And they've got this equaliser. Goal, a brilliant goal for Brazil.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Another angle on it here. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Rodriguez. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Well, he's got some room out here in the wide position. Cueva. Andre Carrillo. Yotun. Looking good, this move. This is how they love to play on the break. That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal. Put the corner in the middle. In the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch. And shoots through everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Substitution coming up. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Jefferson Farfan. And the pass not completed, really. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Trying to switch on the attacking. The referee has awarded this free kick. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench.
I have seen him try to go for goal from this distance, so don't rule it out.
No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, he's got support here. Put in from the wide area. Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
And that will be a corner. Corner swung in. Defended well. Probing pass from Neymar, and he's flagged offside.
Well, they came in as favourites, this team, and the supporters expected them to be well ahead at this point.
Yotun. Polo. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Here's the chance. Fantastic save. Corner for Brazil. In goes the corner. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Good position for the cross. Actually, that interception could have decided the game, protecting the position. And it's a shot now! Oh, it's the post! Well, they might nickname him Lucky after this. The frame of the goal came to his rescue, and then in the end, what might have been a chance just petered out, and he's got the ball, the keeper.
Yeah, he'll argue he had his angles covered with that first one, and the second one, no problem for him.
What a good interception. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It's opened up. Yep. Oh, there it is! It's the goal that they thoroughly deserve. You wondered whether they would get it. They're in front now, which is where they really should be. Far, far the better side throughout the game. And Brazil have got the goal that could well have won them the spoils here.
Well, we fancied them at start, and we certainly fancy them now.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes.
4 minutes.
Happy. Neymar. Possession changes feet. The referee has awarded this free kick.
He might just try and catch the keeper unawares with a shot, maybe hope for deflection.
Neymar! Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there, who might not have been expecting a shot.
Oh, just too high, and it was coming down too.
Yeah, he's got some dip on it, but it just didn't come soon enough.
Probing the pass. He's blocked that well. Neymar! What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't, whether that'll change down the years. I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Well, that's the way it has finished here, with the whistle going now. A victory by a one-goal margin in an excellent international friendly.
Yeah, and I think the winning team probably just edged it with the chances that they created and managed to take the one just to separate the two.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, he was arguably his team's best player, so I think it was fitting that it was him, just when his team needed him, to grab that late winner.